April 20. For the following counties in New Jersey: Coastal Ocean, Eastern Monmouth, Inland Ocean, Middlesex, Southeastern Burlington, and Western Monmouth. The National Weather Service in Mount Holly has issued a coastal flood warning, which is in effect from 8 a.m. Sunday to 5 p.m. Monday. The coastal flood watch is no longer in effect. Locations, tidal areas in the counties of Middlesex, Monmouth, Ocean, and Southeastern Burlington. Timing, from 8 a.m. Sunday to 5 p.m. Monday. Coastal flood impacts, 1 to 2 feet of inundation above ground level is possible in low-lying areas near shorelines and tidal waterways. In Middlesex County, minor road flooding is possible in Woodbridge Township, Per Amboy, Old Bridge Township, and South Amboy. At this level, widespread flooding of roadways is expected with many roads becoming impassable. Lives may be at risk when people put themselves in harm's way. Some damage to vulnerable structures may begin to occur. Waves, building to 7 to 13 feet. A coastal flood warning means that moderate or major tidal flooding is occurring or imminent. Be prepared for rising water levels and take appropriate action to protect life and property. Follow the recommendations of local emergency management officials. Do not drive your vehicle through flood waters. The water may be deeper than you think it is. You will be putting yourself in danger and your vehicle may be damaged, leading to costly repairs. Visit the Advanced Hydrologic Prediction Service at water.weather.gov/AHPS for additional water level and flood impact information for your local tide gauge. The following